Watch this.
Yeah, okay.
When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.
Was not a special effect. Well, okay, the whole time jump was a special effect, but the driving car actually works with LEGO motors, and you can get the instructions. They are in the video description.
So this is the LEGO DeLorean, the LEGO 10300 time machine from Back to the Future, which I added steering and driving motors to. The version you just saw uses two LEGO powered up large motors and a Buwizz 3. This version is really fast. The Bluetooth battery box, in this case the Buwizz, is underneath the car. So you can quickly switch it on or charge it without assembly, but you don't see it. But I also made a second version for LEGO's own powered up hub. It uses two medium motors because LEGO's hub is just too powered down for LEGO's own large motors.
1.21 gigawatts!
I will talk a bit more about that in a second video.
What the hell is a gigawatt?
Of course, you could still open the hood, and I kept that nice interior as it was. I also added a mechanism to fix the gullwing doors while they are opened, something LEGO forgot. Also, LEGO seems to have forgotten some strange red and yellow bricks in the interior that don't seem to belong there. Since I was on it, I swapped them too into black or grey. The LED light kit I use is from Game of Bricks again. It is also remote controlled. My building instructions contain a discount code for these light kits, but I will also add a direct link into the video description below. And I made a small and cheap adapter to power the lights directly from the Buwizz, so I don't need to add a second battery box anywhere. I will add the details to my building instructions in case you want to build such an adapter too. You can get my building instructions from Rebrickable as usual. The link is below the video in the description. And while you're on it, don't forget to like and subscribe.
And I will make a longer video sometime later. Oh, scheiße.
Sorry!
And if you're interested in more motorized LEGO cars, there are some of my other videos right here.